First opened back in 1975, there's a look inside the iconic Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. This is what it looked like just a moment ago in the heart of New Orleans. Folks, there's no place for this noise to go in the Superdome. It is loud, and these fans are ready for football as their Saints get ready to do battle with the San Francisco 49ers. And they'll let that one go as it skipped.